Rockdale County announces a school-wide sick day for students and staff at Honey Creek Elementary School. School officials say a noticeable number of students and staff were out sick with a stomach bug Thursday, and almost 20% of them didn't return today. School leaders say they called the health department, which said it may be a case of the norovirus and recommended closing for 72 hours. As a result, officials say the school will be closed Monday.